In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix messages not working iPhone problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. We get this problem if we are in a message group that also includes Android users. The first solution is to set the date and time automatically. The reason why we are having problems may be non-automatic date and time. If this is the case, setting the date and time automatically will solve the problem. To do this, open Settings. Then click on General. After that, click on Date and Time and toggle on Set Automatically. If it is already toggled on, toggle off and toggle back on again. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to toggle on the Subject Field feature. To do this, open Settings and scroll down. Then click on Messages. After that, toggle Show Subject Field on. If it is already on, try turning it off and using it. In my case, turning it off worked. For users on Reddit, turning on this feature worked. Also, make sure MMS and SMS are turned on, since you are messaging with Android users. This was the second solution. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.